That way.
That way. Oh, that way. Time to go splurge. Oh, yeah, that way. Pick up the phone and call
Kanye. Oh, yeah, that way. Put the hunch on the run. What's good, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Michael, and today we're going to be talking about what you should do now that the coronavirus is out. It's our worst nightmare. Actually, it's worse than our worst nightmare because all of the gyms are closed. And a lot of us don't have the luxury of having a home gym. So what should we do? We know that progressive overload is one of those main modalities of getting stronger. And calisthenics are such a technical lift that a lot of people, it's either way too easy because they've learned it, or it's just way too difficult to learn technically. So in this video, we're gonna give you a workout, something that you can do at home with zero equipment. And we're gonna tailor it to your specific strength and skill level. So let's get right into it.
So the first exercise I have for you guys is a plank on clean hardwood or tile. You're going to be sliding your feet out as far as you can from that plank position and then bringing it back into the starting plank position. That is one repetition. You're going to do as many repetitions as you can as is appropriate for your physical fitness level, and that will be a set. It's important when you're doing this to maintain a hollow body position. When you naturally stand upright, you have something called a natural arch. You want to think of bringing your stomach in and rolling those hips underneath. That will put you in that hollow body position, which will be appropriate for this exercise. If this is too difficult, you can do a regular plank. You can do side planks. You can do a Superman plank. If it's too easy, you could do the same exercise, but in a push-up position. The second exercise is a wall pike walk. You're going to start in a push-up position with your heels against the wall, and you're going to walk up that wall with your feet. You're not going to drag them, and then you're going to walk back down that wall. If that is too difficult for you, you can start with incline push-ups on the stairs. You could do push-ups on your knees. You could do regular push-ups. If that's too easy, however, you could do a push-up in between each step. You can do pike push-ups, handstand push-ups. You could do freestanding handstands.
All right, now for this next exercise, what we have is a partner-assisted row. Blake, so what we have here is a regular bath towel. What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and unroll it, and I'm going to grip it in a neutral grip, just like this. Your partner is going to come in, and he's going to grab it either in a pronated grip with the palms down or a supinated grip with the palms up. And what I'm essentially going to do is I am going to row it, right, and he's going to let me row it, because we are stronger in the eccentric than we are in the concentric phase. So he's going to let me row it, and then the same thing, I'm going to let him row it. We're still resisting each other, the towel still has to move, but it should still be difficult. The main objective with this is that you're tailoring it to the strength of your gym partner. So it doesn't matter how strong he is, it doesn't matter how strong I am, it doesn't matter how much different we are in strength level. This should be difficult regardless of who you're doing it with.
Feels like time's moving in slow motion. Next, we have a manual resistance hip flexor exercise. You're gonna lay on the side of the couch with one of your legs down off the side at a 90 degree angle. You're going to drive that knee up and inward as your partner resists that leg. Once you bring it all the way in, your partner is gently going to break that hip crease, so bring it in a little bit more, it's a stretch, and then you're gonna resist them as they push back down to that starting position. It's important that the partner is giving you the appropriate amount of resistance. So it's not so difficult that you're going nowhere, but it's not so easy that you're doing nothing at all. You're going to do this on both sides and then let your partner go.
And the last exercise I have for you is all of the above. What I mean by that is, if you buy elastic bands off of Amazon, you can do bicep curls, you can do extensions, you can do rows, you can do everything we showed you here plus more, okay? And you can buy this off of Amazon. If you don't have Prime, use your family or your friends. Chances are they have it. Plug in your credit card, plug in your address, and you can get it in just 2 days. I did make a video already on exercises that you can do with an elastic band, which I will link up here. But if you want me to make another video that's up to date talking on this topic, comment down below and I will be sure to do it.
Oh. Me too. Oh, yeah, that way. Pick up the phone and call Kanye. Oh, yeah, that way. Put the hunch on the runway. Hunch up. Oh, yeah, that way. The plug, pull up on me any day. He told me pull up to his matching alone, and don't come in without that gunplay.